To upload existing files into your library, go to the Files tab in your team. If you are in a class team, you will need to decide if the document should be read-only or editable by students. If you want students to edit the document, simply select the Upload button. If the document is read-only, select the Class Materials folder. In this example, I'm sharing class notes with my students via PowerPoint, so I will select the Class Materials folder. Once I am in the Class Materials folder, I select the Upload button. When the File Explorer dialog box opens, select the file or files you want to upload and select Open. To create a new Word, PowerPoint, or Excel document, select the New button and then select the kind of file you want to create. Here, I am creating a Word document that the entire class can edit. Name the file and select Create. The new file will open in Teams, and you can begin creating it immediately. If you prefer to work in the desktop version of the app, select the Open in Word button on the ribbon.